Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones. Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones. Okay, now, I have a quiz for you today. I'm going to ask the quiz first so that we can think about it. I'll tell you the story behind the quiz. The quiz comes from David in California. David passed this tip along. We have a cell here. The cell has a formula. I want you to convert that formula to values using exactly three keystrokes, not Control C, Edit, Paste Special Values, which is five. How can you convert that formula to values in three keystrokes? Now, let me tell you how this came about. You know, I'm on Facebook and LinkedIn and so on, and a few weeks ago, I found my manager from 1988, the guy kind of responsible for starting my whole Excel career. His name is Mark. He worked up in our finance department, and he hired me out of the IT department, and that's really, for the next several years, where I started to use spreadsheets a lot and became very, very good at Excel. And Mark now works in Chicago. I was doing a seminar in Chicago a few blocks from Mark's office, and so Mark said, yeah, come on out, and we had a great time catching up. But then Mark called in three of his sharpest Excel guys, and he challenged him to a little competition. He introduced me as Mr. Excel and said that if they could stump me, they would win an expensive dinner. Now, of course, you know, so it's game on, right? And I tried to pull out some of my favorite Excel tricks, you know, like how do you copy that formula down to all of the cells? Well, you know, as you know, if you've watched this podcast, you double-click the fill handle, and the three guys are like, well, that doesn't count. What do you mean it doesn't count? He says, well, you're using the mouse. Hey, you don't need to use the mouse when you use Excel. I'm like, you're right. You don't need to use the mouse when you use Excel, and you're actually a lot faster. So there, it was kind of like playing dueling Excel, right? And so they said, you don't have to use the mouse at all. Equal 2 plus 2. And in that formula, here's what they do. Left, end, down, right, X, or anything, end, up, Control C, and then Control Shift down arrow. And because we put the X there, we select the whole range and Control V using the mouse. You know, it would actually be interesting to see which is faster, double click the fill handle or do that whole keystrokes. If you did the keystrokes time and time again, I bet there would be a very fast way to do that. Okay, so, you know, I had to come up with some other trick that didn't involve the mouse. And then Dave from California said, all right, here's one. How do you convert that formula to values in three keystrokes? Now, I had to think about it for a second. I came up with it. I thought it was an interesting trick, so I did put that on Facebook the next day. You know, here's the quiz. How can you do this? And a few people came up with interesting ideas. A lot of them had it. Although, what I do like about this is Greg says he uses application.onKey to do it in one keystroke. Hooray to Greg. Now, let's come back and take a look at Dave's solution, and then we'll also take a look at Greg's solution. So, here's what we're going to do. We're going to press the F2 key. The F2 key puts that cell in edit mode. And then once we have a cell in edit mode, if you press F9, it converts it to the current value, and then press enter, and it will convert that cell to values. Let's take a look at Greg's method, which you know, is actually even better. Greg goes into Visual Basic, and in the workbook open of his personal macro workbook, he uses application.onKey and then assigns it to a key. So I used here Control Shift V and said that when we do that, we're going to run a procedure called paste values. And then in module one, it's a one line macro right here, paste values. Actually, I need to get rid of that there. It's a one line macro, selection.value equals selection.value. So now here we will have this formula. So I have the formula. Just press Control Shift V and I convert those formulas to values. So there you have it. A couple of different ways to very quickly convert a single cell from formulas to values. And of course, let's just, for completeness here, I'm going to show you my favorite way of doing this. If we have a whole bunch of formulas, if you, now this is using the mouse, go to the right edge, right click, and drag that somewhere. Because we right-click and drag, we then have a new pop-up menu with copy here as values only. If you need to convert them to values right where they are, drag right, drag left, copy here as values only. So, there you have it. I want to send a shout-out to Mark, the manager who got this whole thing started. Also, his three Excel guys and Dave for the cool Excel tips today. We should actually declare a, you know, a national Use Excel Without the Mouse Day. and watch how fast everyone goes. It's true if you don't have to reach out to the mouse. Once you learn all those great keyboard shortcuts, it's a much faster way to go. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.